Do you classify them as insects?
Arthropods. Nice general term, covers all the crabs and spiders too. Except that no earthly one's ever had that tripod leg arrangement.
The horned demons in those old prints. Rooney, this image.
Rather pretty.
It's like a gargoyle. I mean, in fact, haven't you seen it carved in walls in a dozen countries? Is it in the depths of all our minds? A race memory. Got it.
Look at this. A cave painting of 30,000 years ago, man in a ritual mask. I wonder where he dreamed up the idea of that. Thanks. You know, I think these are old friends we haven't seen for a time.
Weight and structure point to low gravity environment. A thin atmosphere.
Perhaps a world that's dead now, but a few million years ago could have been teeming with life.
I wonder. A name that's been nearly worn out before anything turned up to claim it. Was this really a Martian?